Hallelujah to Jesus. Today is the day that the Lord has made. You will rejoice and be glad in it by the reason of the blood of Jesus Christ. Today I pray in Jesus' mighty name that any power that is offering sacrifices for your death, that is fighting against your favor, today let that power wither in the name of Jesus through the blood of Jesus Christ. This very day I pray that any dark power assigned to monitor your life, let that power be disgraced this very day in the name of Jesus. Any powers that is monitoring your marriage, that is monitoring your favor, that is monitoring your business, that is monitoring your job, that is monitoring anything that belongs to you, your dreams and your aspiration, that is fighting against you, fighting against your progress, that wants to bring you down. Today I pray by the authority of the blood of Jesus that in the name of Jesus Christ, let Jesus discomfit them for your favor and for your sake. Enemies that is fighting your next level in life, that is holding your progress, that want you to stagnate in this life, I command that power to expire today in the name of the Lord Jesus. As long as it is today, may the favor of God cause every works of darkness to expire in your life. May diseases expire in your life. May setbacks expire in your life. May shame expire in your life. May tears expire in your life. May disaster and troubles expire in your life this day, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Any power or any sacrifices offered to cage your progress, let that sacrifice lose its power today. We nullify it with the blood of Jesus. Any power grinding and mixing things against you, today let it be washed with the blood of Jesus for your favor. Let God put a garment of uncommon favor upon your life today. May God put a garment of uncommon favor upon your children today. May God put a garment of uncommon favor upon your life in whatever you will do this very day. All represented blockers of your joy, today let God bring shame upon them in the name of Jesus. Powers assigned to make you a bad example, let that power be destroyed by the fire of the Holy Ghost. By the fire and by the force of heaven, I declare that this very day the Lord shall cause you to prosper in everything that you will do. May you prosper in the desert. May you prosper in the forest. May you prosper in the rivers. May you prosper in the fire. May you prosper in every area of your life. Anywhere man treads and they fail, may you excel. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, you shall not die a disgrace, but you will die fulfilled by the mandate of the blood of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today I decree and declare that evil arrows blocking your reign of blessing, let it backfire in the name of the Lord Jesus. The finger of your enemies shall not prevail over your life this very day, but the finger of God will carry you above your enemies. Today, receive the anointing to overtake. Today, receive the anointing to outrun. Today, receive the anointing of favor and glory. In the name of the Father, Son, and of the Holy Ghost, we have prayed. In Jesus' mighty name, we call it done. This is Apostle Dr. Jerry Otil from Global Harvest Ministries Worldwide. And remember, you are a property of the Holy Ghost. Satan, back off. Jesus.